Calais and, you know, all the families here. And it's a hard question, you know, that we are coming from the Basque country to support your
thank you
your
very
fight.
Much. I will ask something.
Yeah. And what we want to know is, how do you think is the best way we have, the Basque have, to support you in our country? What we should do there?
The best way is to talk always about residents and seniors. No, about our in general, our issue, how it is that we are under occupation. We have the right, we must have the right to be free in our country. We are so big pressure from the occupation.
Yes, spread the word.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, and our sons also in jail. You know, you see that we have the feast, and the feast is, we don't feel it because our sons are in jail. It's a very bad situation that we are in.
Okay, that's it. Thank you.